foot. He just Gary McSheffrey. He scored! Gary McSheffrey scored in the 21st minute. Traveling through the penalty area. Two Derby players sat on their backside. And McSheffrey got on his left foot and just curled it past Lee Camp. 20 minutes gone. Highfield Road. Gary McSheffrey scored his 13th goal of the season. It's the Sky Blues 1, Derby 0.
Hughes with the corner. Left footed. And it could be his, said Sturgeon, yes! Sturgeon's header makes it 4-0. Hughes' corner, John with a header. Derby player trying to clear it off the line, but couldn't. And the Sky Blues go 4-0 up.